Good evening, everyone, and welcome to H.O. Clemens Arena. Tim Stubbs, glad to be here with you this evening. Our opening tip, we're just underway. UAPB, the Lady Lions, taking on the Lady Tigers of Grambling State. Part of a doubleheader here tonight on this, what turned out to be just a beautiful day here in Pine Bluff, Arkansas. Opening shots no good by Asia, missed it, but then the putback is there for the Lady Lions. Harris got it, so we're underway 2-0. UAPB on top here for some Saturday night basketball. Glad to be with you this evening. UAPB versus Grambling State. Lady Tigers come right back with the basket, and we are tied at 2. Less than a minute into action here in quarter number 1. Asia Richardson in trouble, trapped, almost stolen away. Bruton's going to come out high and take it near midcourt and set it up right side to Diamond Richardson. Top of the key. They'll work their offense. Harris, who got the bucket earlier. Here's Bruton from 18. Nothing but net. A long two. 8:45 and counting. Here in quarter number 1, 4-2 Lady Lions. Right back come the Tigers. And second bucket for Shakayla Hill. Hill ties it up at 4. Bruton, a baseball pass to the first baseman there, lays it up and in, or a football pass, if you will. Just cocked it back, and the easy two for the Lady Lions. And that was Diamond Richardson that time. So two apiece for Harris, Bruton, and Diamond Richardson. 6-4 Lady Lions, nearly 2 minutes in here in the first quarter. Little shot in the lane from about 10 feet out is good for Grambling State. Monisha Neal with the basket. Pressure here by the Tigers. Harris has it at midcourt for UAPB, trying to get it to her point guard. Instead gets it to Richardson, right side. It's Asia Richardson, and a long two, but it is good. Nothing but net. Right wing. Little fast break cut there is knocked out of bounds. Last touch by the Lady Lions. 7:37 to go, first quarter. 8-6, UAPB on top by a deuce. No inbound it deep. Inside to Neal, turns, spins, kicks it out. Baseline jumper is no good by Lewis. Rebounded by Harris, and now Bruton will bring it up for UAPB. Right side wide open, Diamond Richardson for 3. Yes, sir. Richardson hits the right wing 3, and it's 11-6, UAPB up 5. Nearly 3 minutes in. Good start for the Lady Lions, 11-6. Penetration of the lane, kick out, baseline. Jumper is good for Lewis, Shantaria Lewis. Pressure here, full court style for Grambling. Makes it 11-8 now, UAPB by 3. Diamond Richardson has it. Kicks it back out high. Bruton will set it up. In the lane, turnaround jumper will not go for Head. Offensive rebound, Lewis, no good. How about 3 chances? Head finally cleans it up, lays it up and in. Just kept staying with it. 13-8, and a turnover here by Grambling. 6:19 to go. First quarter, it's 13-8. UAPB by 5. It'll be Lady Lion basketball. Some substitutions. Harris gonna check out. Munir has checked in for her. Diamond and Asia Richardson. Head and Bruton. The 5 on the floor for the Lady Lions. Right side, Asia Richardson, high arcing shot, wide open, missed it. Rebound is pulled down by Grambling, and I don't have a number 12 on my roster, so they've switched jerseys on me. I'll find out who that is. Always seems to be one about every game. Top of the key, wide open three, nothing but net is good. Kiana Jones for Grambling State makes it 13-11 now. UAPB by two, more pressure by the Tigers. Bruton will back them off at midcourt. Here's Head in the lane, off the glass, nice move and good. She's a really good offensive player for the Lady Lions. She has four here in the first quarter. Nearly midway through the first. 5-10 and counting. 15-11 UAPB by four. Hill, left side behind the back. Open three, Jones, this time no good. Offensive rebound by Lewis, and then we got a whistle and a foul is going to be called on Diamond Richardson on a reach in. They're working around the perimeter, right side. 12, air ball. UAPB's got it, they'll push it ahead. Diamond Richardson from Asia, and too far, out of bounds, and a turnover. Got an immediate timeout, so we'll step aside here. 4:35 to go, quarter number one. UAPB 15, the Lady Tigers of Grambling 11. Right back with more Lady Lion basketball after this timeout.
You've messed up your son's haircut.
Mom?
Do you A, try to fix it?
Like it never happened.
B, work with what you got. Or C, show solidarity.
Thank you, babe.
As a parent, there are no perfect answers. But you don't have to be perfect to be a perfect parent. Thousands of teens in foster care will love you just the same.
Welcome back here inside of H.O. Clements Arena. The M4 jamming out during the timeout. Always glad to have the M4 pep band here with us. And we have 4:34 in county, inbounded now by Grambling. 15-11 UAPB by four. Here in quarter number one. Top of the key, Grambling with it. Neal, she'll take the open jumper. Can't get the friendly roll off the glass. Battle for the rebound, and Grambling's got two chances at it down low. That was Chanteria Lewis. Couldn't get either one of them to go, and the ball somehow is kicked back out. Grambling gets three shots at it here. And then they turn it over. Right through the hands of Kiana Jones. So Jones turns it over, and UAPB's got it back here. Pull-up jumper is good for Bruton. Destiny Bruton now with 4 points. Lady Lions lead 17-11, 3:45 to go here in the first. And found out number 12 for Grambling is Brene Andrews. And as I'm figuring that out, Kiana Jones hits her second three and makes it 17-14. UAPB by three. So Brene Andrews usually wears number two, but she's got on number 12 tonight. Here's Head, elbow jumper is good. 19-14 now, UAPB by five. Head now the leading scorer for the Lady Lions with six. Andrews will take the three and air ball, overshoots everything and out of bounds. It'll be UAPB basketball. 2:57 to go here in the first quarter. Set to inbound it, Head will do so. Gets it to Bruton, more full court pressure here by Grambling. Head kicks it ahead to Munir. Munir behind the back, in trouble, turns it over. 2-on-1 break here. And an easy layup for Grambling, and that is Kiana Jones. Jones now with 8 points to lead the way for Grambling. Pulls the Lady Tigers to within three. 2:36 to go here in quarter number one. Diamond Richardson will inbound it to Asia Richardson. Now to Bruton, right at midcourt. UAPB by three with the basketball. Here's Head, faces the basket right at the foul line. She'll take the jumper, misses it. Rebound pulled down by Grambling. It was Hill. Hill pushes it ahead. Still got it, kicks it out. Andrews trying to go back to Hill, stolen away by Asia. Here comes Asia Richardson. Trying to force one into Manier and couldn't handle it, stolen away. Now Hill's got it, coming the other way, fast and furious. Back out, Andrews, wide open three, not this time. Offensive rebound and a block underneath and out of bounds off of Grambling UAPB ball. Just nonstop action there. 154, sometimes I feel like the Micro Machine commercials calling these games. We're an auctioneer. It's just boom, 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 boom. 150 to go, 19-16. UAPB by three. They push it ahead and then they turn it over. Munir could not handle the pass. Too high and out of bounds. Gives it right back to Grambling State. 1:45 left here in the first quarter. It's UAPB by three, 19-16. Grambling with the basketball. Here's Neal, left side, Andrews, now to Hill. Neal takes the contested jumper off the glass, missed it badly, no good, Bruton the rebound. Bruton to push it up, almost stolen, but good handles here by Bruton in the lane, and she wanted to get a little penetration bounce pass to Munir, but she had a little hesitation dribble and it caused her to double dribble and turns it over. With 1:17 left here in the first. Here's Neal, top of the key. Lady Lions and little matchup. Kind of a matchup zone there, and it's going to be a turnover. A travel was called on Shanteria Lewis, and several turnovers here in the last couple of minutes. Under a minute to go here in the first quarter. UAPB by three, 19-16. Asia Richardson gets it back to Bruton. She'll set it up. McGee trying to get to a cutting Diamond Richardson and was thrown behind her. And another turnover. 39 seconds left here in the first. And UAPB leads 19-16. As they wait on Munir to tie her right shoe, and she's set. Grambling, last couple of trips, have had a chance to do something with it, but turned it over. Top of the key, pull-up jumper, in and out, no good by Taylor. Rebound is Asia Richardson. She nearly gets it stolen, now keeps it herself to Bruton. Here we go. Diamond Richardson left side, underneath to Munir. Nice pass, and the easy two for Munir. Diamond Richardson with the assist. 21-16, here's Andrews for three. No good, Munir up high for the rebound, and that's gonna end quarter number one. Fast and furious, quarter number one. 21-16, UAPB leads Grambling State by five after the first quarter. We'll be right back after this timeout.
Hey, you.
Yeah, you. Getting that college education?
What are you gonna do?
Graduate and take some office job?
Be like everybody else?
Or will you dare do something different?
Like be a teacher.
Be my teacher.
Be my teacher.
You could be my teacher.
You got the skills.
The smarts.
Yes, you. You could be the teacher I never forget.
That'd be cool.
Does that corporate job even have recess?
We need more teachers.
We need more great teachers.
Teachers like you.
What are you gonna make of yourself?
What are you gonna make of me?
Back inside of H.O. Clemens Arena, Tim Stubbs here with you as we get ready to start quarter number two, UAPB and Grambling State. It's 21-16, UAPB by five. Lady Lions in that first quarter shot a sizzling 67%, 10 of 15 from the field. Neither team has shot a free throw yet. Grambling a very respectable 7 of 17, 41% from the field themselves. Six turnovers by the Lady Lions, four for Grambling in that first 10 minutes. Grambling with the basketball, down five. Hill thought about the jumper, now puts it on the floor. Gets it to Neal in the lane. The little eight-footer goes. Richardson to Richardson here. Asia to Diamond, off the glass, no good. Battle for the rebound, and Diamond missed a little easy one inside. Grambling with the basketball, pushing it the other way. Here's Hill, a little crossover, and then hits the side of the backboard on the layup. Asia Richardson wants to push it. It has been the theme so far, fast and furious, and again, fast break basket. Asia Richardson gets it to go. Back on the other end, can't breathe. Right back at you, Grambling. Little pump fake in the lane, off the glass, no good. Munir the rebound. She's done a nice job securing the basketball here early on. Back at you, Bruton gets the shot to go off the base of the iron and got the friendly roll. 25-18, Lady Lions by seven. 8:50 to go, second quarter. Little spin move, Taylor can't get it to go from 10 feet in the lane. Rebound, Bruton, she'll push it ahead. Both teams want to push it. Up tempo, pressure defense. Inside, got a good look at it. Whistle and a foul, and two free throws coming up for the Lady Lions. Tyshae McGee. So McGee will shoot two, and these will be the first free throws taken of the game for either team. Not many fouls called, matter of fact. Let's see, I think that may be the first foul called of the game. But it has been just a torrid pace for both teams so far, and that is just the first foul called. 8:23 to go, second quarter. So nearly 12 minutes of action has gone by. I don't know if I've ever seen that, to be honest with you, in my years of calling men or women's basketball here at UAPB. First free throw is good for McGee. And these officials are having their hands full trying to keep up with this pace. And McGee knocks in both free throws. Lady Lions, their largest lead here at 9. 27-18 with 8:15 to play, second quarter. Left side, Taylor in the lane. A little up and under off the glass, no good. Contested well, good defense. Here's Bruton, quickly back. Asia Richardson kisses it off the glass. Left side and good. Asia Richardson with six. Bruton with six. Head with six. Diamond Richardson with five. They are just sharing the wealth. 29-18, UAPB up 11. Andrews, pull up long two, left side, no good. And a quick one and done rebound, Bruton. Grambling, settling for long perimeter shots. UAPB finding shots underneath the basket like that. When a whistle and a foul called, and Bruton will shoot two. As the Lady Lions are attacking the basket more. And only the second foul called of the game here with 7:26 to go, second quarter. First shot for Bruton is good. Jasmine Johnson, a 5'10 junior from Milwaukee, Wisconsin, checks in for the first time. Munir and Diamond Richardson will take a seat. So McGee, Head, Bruton, Asia Richardson, and Jasmine Johnson on the floor for UAPB as Bruton makes both free throws to lead up to 13 now. 31-18 UAPB, 7:16 to go. Second quarter, Grambling with the basketball. Poole's got it left wing here. Top of the key. Andrews back to Poole. Drives baseline. Shot up in the lane. Will not go. A whistle and an offensive foul has been called on Poole. So UAPB will get it back here. Bruton cuts through the press. Bounce pass to McGee is good. McGee the basket. Asia Richardson the assist. Great basketball, Lady Lions. Timeout call, Grambling State. We will keep it here with 6:50 to play. It's not a media timeout. It was called by Grambling, so we'll keep it here. But the lead has now ballooned up for the Lady Lions to 15, 33 to 18. Coach Nate Kilbert's Lady Lions with maybe their best first half this season. And shooting a torrid clip. We'll get a stat sheet here in a moment to give us an update, but they were shooting 67% coming into the quarter, and they have not let up one bit. And 6:50 to play here in quarter number two. We have men's action coming up for you after this. Stay tuned for that, our radio listeners. And still a lot left in this one if you want to come out and support the Lady Lions. Still in the first half here. And the men's game will tip off roughly around 7:30.
So congratulations to Zakiria Starr. Give it up, ladies and gentlemen, big round of applause for Ms. Starr for winning our free throw contest.
Just about set to resume play here. Grambling will shake up their lineup a little bit after the timeout. Some new bodies on the floor. Andrews will inbound it. Jasmine Boyd has checked in for Grambling. And Hill will run the point. That's going to be an offensive foul. An illegal screen called on Grambling, and that was on Chanteria Lewis. Three team fouls now on Grambling, and Lady Lions with none. Only had four free throws taken in the first half altogether. Long pass, a nice outlet pass. Asia Richardson all the way to the basket and scores it. Asia Richardson now tying Bruton with 8 points to lead the way for the Lady Lions. Leads at 17, 35 to 18 with 6:24 to play here in the first. And now Lady Lions, another takeaway. That was Jasmine Johnson. Lady Lions still shooting at that 67% clip, 14 of 21. And now actually you can add another to that, 15 of 22, so right at 70%. Here's Head, misses the open jumper, top of the key. Johnson chases down the rebound to Asia Richardson. Now Bruton wants to call a timeout from Nate Kilbert to set up something, but he's applauding his team's effort, and why not? Up by 17 here, 35 to 18. Lady Lions can do no wrong at this point of the first half. And just 57 seconds away from a media timeout, so we'll keep it here. With 5:57 to play here in the second. And Bruton is 3 of 3 from the field. Asia Richardson is 4 of 6. Diamond Richardson, 2 of 4. Nia Head, 3 of 5. I mean, they're all chipping in. And Lady Lions out rebounding Grambling also, 16 to 7. And they're 4 of 4 on their free throws. Grambling has yet to attempt a free throw. Grambling at 35% for the game, 8 of 23. 2 of 7 on their threes. Lady Lions are 1 of 2. UAPB basketball as we inbound it here. Johnson on the right wing, top of the key to Bruton. Now Head's got it, top of the key. Bruton knifes her way in the lane and turns it over. Got too deep in there and stolen away by Grambling. Tough pass in the lane. And Grambling's going to get a shot off, but a whistle and a foul is going to be called on Head. And to the foul line, it's going to be Shanteria Lewis for the first free throws of the game for Grambling State with 5:28 to go second quarter. So these will be the first two free throws for Grambling. Neither team shot free throws in the first quarter. UAPB's got four for four here in the second quarter. And now Shanteria Lewis misses the first free throw. She'll have one more and makes the second. .528 to go here, second quarter. UAPB in charge, leading by 16. 35-19, their largest was 17 a few moments ago. Bruton right wing to Johnson. Head's got it in the corner, gets it to McGee. Now Diamond Richardson puts it on the floor, knocked away, but Johnson secures it back to Bruton. Pull-up jumper on the elbow is good, 15-footer. And Bruton continues to stay hot. Now 4 of 4 from the field, and she's got 9 first-half points. The lead is at 18. Or back to 17, rather. Grambling missing the jumper, another quick one and done. UAPB's got it back, 4.5 to go before halftime. 36-19. Now they make it 37-19, so the lead is 18. Jasmine Johnson in the corner, misses the open jumper. Here's Hill, she wants to push it for Grambling, but she was basically going 1-on-3 there. Holds up for the Cavalry. Gets it back to the hole, misses the layup. Battle for the rebound. It's going to be UAPB basketball. Media timeout coming up right now. 4:06 to play second quarter. Lady Lions rolling here in the first half, up 37-19. Let's see. It's supposed to be a media timeout after the 5-minute mark, but they didn't take it. Not sure what happened there, so we'll keep it here. 4 minutes to go. Lady Lions with the ball up by 18. Looking for more. Here's Asia Richardson. They're working around the perimeter. Head in the corner, hits the jumper. They're going to call it a 2. It was a little miscommunication. They're going to check on it probably during the next timeout. One official had it as a 2, one had it as a 3. For right now, they'll give them the 3. The lead's up to 21, 40-19. Lady Lions are rolling here in the first half tonight over Grambling. 3:20 to play, second quarter. Cutting to the basket, Hill, nice feed. The layup is good. The assist by Kiana Jones, and Hill gets the layup. Hill's got 6 first half points. Now Kai Richardson, along with her sister, Diamond Richardson, or Asia Richardson, rather, and Diamond's also in the game. So you got all 3 Richardsons in the game at the same time. And the Lady Lions can't miss, folks. Head gets another jumper. She's got 11 first half points to lead the way for UAPB. It's 42-21. So you're going to hear a lot of Richardson to Richardson here in a moment. Left side, Andrews for 3. Missed it. Diamond Richardson the rebound. She'll push it ahead left side. Needs some help to Kai Richardson. She'll set it up top of the key here. And a turnover. Trying to get it to Munir and stolen away by Hill. She'll go all the way and score it and 1. Hill gets the layup and a chance for a 3-point play. The foul on Kai Richardson. Stops the clock at 2:12 here in the second quarter. Lady Lions up by 19. First free throw is coming up here for Hill, and she's a freshman from Little Rock. Shekyla Hill. She gets it to go, and Hill, she has 9 first half points, the freshman from Little Rock. Maybe one that got away. She's a good looking player. Top of the key. Left side, Diamond Richardson spots up for 3. Not this time. Here's Andrews. She thought about driving to the basket. Now she'll slow it up. Hill, nice backdoor cut. Neal goes up for the shot. Just kind of threw it up out of desperation, but she does draw the foul. 1:42 left before halftime. And Neal will shoot 2 here as the Lady Lions lead 42-24. First free throw off the back of the iron. Too strong, no good. One of 2 makes it a 17-point game. Right at 1.5 left. Here's Munir. Turn around. Too strong from about 12 feet out. Offensive rebound. Diamond Richardson, and then gets it stolen away behind the back dribble. Hill in transition. Big collision in the lane with Neal and Asia Richardson. The Grambling still maintains possession. Top of the key. 3 air ball and out of bounds by Kiana Jones. A football type of collision there in the lane. I'm glad everybody's okay. Lady Lions up 17, 42-25. Right side to Asia. Back to Bruton. Now the first time we've seen it all day, just slowing it down here, working the clock a little bit. Now attack in the lane. Asia Richardson, nice move. Scores from about 9 feet out in the lane. 44-25, Asia's got 10 now. Trapped and a bad pass, stolen away Munir. Lady Lions on the run. Asia Richardson off the glass, too strong. Diamond Richardson's got it. She's fouled and she will shoot 2. Just a dominant first half here for the Lady Lions. Best I've seen them this year. 44-25. Running and gunning here today and executing the game plan. Just a ferocious first half for the Lady Lions. First free throw is good, and just about every facet of the game, they're hitting on all cylinders here this evening. 23 seconds left here in the first half, and the lead's at 20 for UAPB. Coach Nate's gotta just be thrilled what he's seeing out of his ball club right now. Both free throws are good, lead at 21, 46-25. All UAPB here in the first half. Left side, Andrews, wide open 3, too strong again. Offensive rebound, put back is there for Shantaria Lewis. 3 seconds left, pass is tipped, stolen away by Andrews, and that will end the first half. But a fantastic, dominant first half for the Lady Lions of UAPB. Lady Lions lead it over Grambling State 46-27 at the half. We'll have second half coming up for you in just a bit.
I love taking care of my mom. It wasn't easy at first. She learned how to better communicate her needs,
And you learned how to not ignore yours.
I discovered how to make healthier meals,
and I discovered how much I enjoyed them.
Becoming a caregiver is a learning experience for everyone. Find articles, tips, and tools from experts and others who have been in your place. The Caregiving Resource Center at aarp.org/caregiving.
Welcome back courtside here as we start the second half. Tim Stubbs, glad to be with you here. H.O. Clemens Arena, a torrid, awesome first half by the Lady Lions. The theme in the second half's got to be can't let up, and that's a good start. 48-27, UAPB up by 21 as Munir hits the little 10-footer, and right back comes the Tigers with a three. Jasmine Boyd makes it 48-30. Third quarter here, just underway in the third. Lady Lions led by 19 at halftime. Shot 61% for the first half. 19 of 31, they're now 20 of 32 for the game. A torrid clip, and they're not letting up as Asia Richardson hits the open jumper in the right corner. Right back comes Grambling. And the block by Munir. So UAPB will get it back here. 1 minute into the second half here, third quarter. UAPB leads 50-30. And already three players in double figures. Leading the way is Asia Richardson with 12. It's Munir. Maybe an extra step. No call, we'll take it. Scoops it off the glass and good. And she's had a nice game as well. She's got six. Just had a block a moment ago. Couple of rebounds. For Munir, lead at 22. That's the largest of the game for UAPB. Here's Neal, top of the key. And a travel gonna be called on Lewis. Trying a little ball fake and then a drive to the basket, but she traveled. Head will inbound it, more pressure here by Grambling State. Grambling, mind you, is third in the standings in the conference, so there's is no pushover. What the Lady Lions are doing to a good Grambling team right now, beating them soundly, 52-30 with a little bit over eight minutes to go here in the third. Still a lot of game left. Munir, right block, spins, goes over the left hand, misses it. Had a good look at it and a good move, but didn't finish. Here's Hill on the other end. She gets taken down as Diamond Richardson was diving for the ball, and Hill loses it. And she's fouled. I believe that's just the third foul called on the Lady Lions of the game. First on Diamond Richardson. 52-30, all UAPB as Grambling inbounds the basketball. They'll set it up top of the key here. Andrews almost stolen by Asia as Hill kicks it in the corner. It's a three, no good. This time by Boyd, UAPB clears the board, push it ahead, Munir, fast break, nice pass to Diamond Richardson off the glass and good. Great basketball. It looks like the Lady Lions, they woke up on the right side of the bed as they are playing just spectacular basketball here tonight. About as good as a team can play. Up and under off the glass, whistle and a foul called. Boyd's gonna shoot two. I don't even think I've mentioned the shot clock one time in this game. Usually a team's in their set, and I'll mention the shot clock going down. There was 14 seconds in the shot clock with that foul. Both these teams have just been ripping and running, and the Lady Lions have won that battle of pace for sure. Free throw is good as that lead was up to 24 there. For a moment, it's now at 23 after the free throw by Boyd is good. 7:24 to go here in the third. One more coming up here for Boyd. She's got four third quarter points, making five. So 54-32, UAPB up by 22. 7:20 and counting here in the third. Asia gets it inside Harris. Nice move on the block, partially blocked as she goes up for the shot and pulled away by Hill. Hill will push it. Little ball fake, got stuck there in the lane, almost turned it over, and getting it back, shot up no good, Lewis. And finally, Head's gonna secure the rebound. Bruton pushes it ahead, wasting no time. Asia off the glass, no good. Rebound pulled down by Grambling. Andrews now to Hill. Back to Andrews in the corner. Jumper up by Lewis as an air ball. And Asia had the rebound, and now Bruton will bring it up. A lot of times with the Richardson girls, I will just call them by their first name because it may get confusing to our listeners when you hear Richardson to Richardson to Richardson, especially when all three are in the game. Right now there's two, Diamond and Asia. Asia's got it now to Bruton. Ball fake, pull up 15-footer as the shot clock was winding down, and that's a rarity in this game. Shot's no good. Here comes Grambling. Andrews open three, got it. She's been cranking them up, and she finally got one to drop. 5:50 and counting here in the third. Cuts the lead to 19. Andrews had been 0 of 6 on her three-point shots before that one was good. She has not shied away. Asia's got it. Almost traveled. Gets it to Head. Head will kiss it off the glass. No good from 10. Offensive rebound by Diamond, and she lays it up and in. Diamond Richardson. And she joins the double figures club now. Four Lady Lions in double figures. Bruton with 10. Asia with 12. Diamond with 11. Head with 11. Grambling with the basketball, and they throw it away, trying a little outlet pass. With 5:03 to go here in the third, that will give it back. Grambling thought it was a media timeout. They were headed to the bench, but we're still 3 seconds away from that. No Moss is maybe what they're saying right now, as they are getting ambushed here by the Lady Lions tonight. 56-35 with 5 minutes to go in the third. And you always fear of a let-up maybe in the second half after that torrid first half, but anything but that so far by UAPB, coming out, picking up right where they left off in the first half. Trying to get it to Harris. Harris now to McGee. Her shot is blocked in the lane, taken away here by Hill. Hill will push it ahead. Right wing, Boyd behind the back, kicks it back out to Hill. Tough pass, can't handle it, stolen away by Diamond Richardson. She wants to go all the way, and Taylor stole it from her, but she stepped on the baseline. It'll be UAPB ball when we come back from this media timeout. We'll step aside here. 4:27 to go here in the third. UAPB 56, the Lady Tigers of Grambling 35. Right back after this timeout. .27 left here in the third quarter. UAPB and Grambling State. The Lady Lions lead it big by 21. 56-35. It'll be Lady Lion basketball. We'll get an updated stat sheet for you here in just a moment. But the Lady Lions still shooting at a very high percentage. Shot 61%. 67% in the first quarter. 61% for the entire first half. Here is Diamond Richardson, a little up and under, missed it from about 12 feet out, left side. Hill will push it ahead here for Grambling. She wants to go all the way off the glass, too strong, no good. Here's Asia with the basketball. She'll push it ahead, left side of the floor. Now Bruton will set it up. Asia, right wing to Munir. Thought about the jumper, now back to Bruton. Back right side to Richardson. Left side to Diamond. In the lane, Munir. Good look. got it. She executed it. A nice find there. Good pass on the interior there by Diamond Richardson. Very good passer. 58-35, UAPB up large. Here's Andrews, blocked by McGee. Bruton, she'll push it ahead. 3-on-2 here. Bruton to Muneer. Undercut, score it, and one. Boyd got a little too deep there inside and gets called for the block. So Muneer has got a chance here for a three-point play. And ran the break very well. And right now, this Lady Lion team is just hitting on all cylinders, to say the least. And they have maintained this. Jumped out to an 11-6 lead and really just opened up towards the late first quarter and dominant second quarter, and they have not let up in the third. Lead is up to 26. 61-35. Here's Hill, her jumper from 15, no good. Offensive rebound, put back is there by Andrews. 61-37 UAPB, 3:05 to go here in the third. Bruton, pass deflected, stolen. Boyd's got it for Grambling. She wants to push it all the way. Up and under, off the glass, and good. And this Grambling team's going to keep coming at you. Timeout called by Nate Kilbert. Didn't like that turnover, that which led to the fast break basket. And they're going to call a media timeout here, so I'll step aside. 2:45 to go here in the third. 61-39. Lady Lions still up big. Right back after this timeout.
The UAPB mobile app helps you stay connected to the University of Arkansas at Pine Bluff from wherever you are. You will feel like a part of the pride as you access news, events, courses, maps, and UAPB private apps. To get to your private apps, simply log in using your designated UAPB username and designated UAPB password. You can also watch the latest videos and stay in touch with the campus on Facebook and Twitter. Need help? Simply navigate to settings and click on help. Show the pride, feel the pride, use the pride. Download your UAPB mobile app and stay connected.
2:45 remaining here in the third. Lady Lions still in control, up 61-39. McGee will inbound it for the Lady Lions. Along with Asian Diamond Richardson, gonna throw deep here to Diamond. She got pushed and probably should have been a foul there, no call, as Andrews comes up with a steal. You also have Bruton in the game along with Muneer on the floor for UAPB. Here's Hill, nice crossover dribble to the basket, score it. And a freshman from Little Rock. She's got a big little cheering squad here tonight. And she's in double figures with 11. She's played a nice game. 61-41, 20-point lead. Wide open underneath. McGee misses it, gets it back. Misses it again. A good feed there by Bruton, and McGee just missed two. The first one should have been an easy layup, and the second one was a little more contested, but missed both of them. Quick trigger three, no good by Andrews. Rebound UAPB. Asia wants to push it. Muneer, easy basket, and that's how they make them pay for it. Just push it right down their throat and get the easy two. The Lady Lions have been so impressive in transition here tonight. Open three, Boyd, no good this time. Battle for the rebound, and banging bodies there was Asia Richardson and Boyd, and no call, but Asia wins the battle and gets a tough, hard knock rebound there. Up by 22 in the lane. Here's McGee. Just stays with it and gets the turnaround off the glass and good. 65-41 lead now at 24 again. Here's Hill trying to drive on Asia Richardson and whistle a foul called on Asia. It's going to be her second. Jasmine Johnson along with Head and Harris check into the ball game for UAPB. McGee, Munir, and Diamond Richardson take a seat. Just over a minute to play here in the third, and Lady Lions led by 19 at halftime, and they lead by 24 here as Taylor hits the baseline jumper from about 16. So the lead's at 22 now, 65-43. Harris kicks out to Asia, now to Bruton. Puts it on the floor, picked up out high by Hill. Johnson now to Head, goes up for the shot, and even though it was just inside the three-point line, it looked like she was going to shoot it, and she is going to shoot two here. And they're going to call that one on Brene Andrews, and that's her first team foul, number two. First shot is good. Number 4, Ty Richardson. 66-43 as Head now has 12, tying Asia Richardson team high honors there. And now she's got 13 to lead the way. Four Lady Lions in double figures. Andrews a crank up another three, misses another. Offensive rebound, Taylor, her turnaround no good, and there's Hill again. Cleans it up and gets the basket. So Hill now with 13, and now a steal by Andrews, lays it up and in. 4 seconds left here. Lady Lions just trying to inbound it, gets it to Johnson, and that will end the third quarter. A little sloppy there, but the Lady Lions still well in control, leading by 20 at the end of three, 67-47. Lady Lions rolling here tonight against Grambling State. Right back with the fourth quarter after this timeout.
Mitchell, I have reviewed your vitals, and it says that you have 103 temperature. Could you tell me when you start having these sweats?
Well, Doc, it started last night. I was sweating like I'm sweating now. I was fatigued, my head was pounding, so I came in today to see exactly what's wrong with me.
Okay, well, you're not alone in this. A lot of people have came in today with some of the same symptoms you have. However, you do have the Lyme fever.
Lyme fever? What? You gotta tell me, what's the symptoms? What is going on? What's Lyme fever? Is it contagious?
Well, we actually think it's about to go viral. Well, in order to cure it, you're gonna need to come out to Lyme Fever Day.
I'll be there.
Welcome back inside of H.O. Clemens Arena. Tim Stubbs, so glad to be with you here this evening. And what a fun game it's been to broadcast, especially for the Lady Lions, up by 20 as we start the fourth quarter. 67-47 UAPB. Andrews, again, another three. She's now 1 of 10 on her threes, misses another, and UAPB's got the rebound. Head gets it to Kai Richardson, who's checked into the game. Little spin move, got out of trouble there. One pass and gets it back. Passed it to Big Sister and got it back. Here's Head. Dumps it inside. And just too much traffic there. Turnover. Neal steals it away. Andrews to Taylor. Back to Neal. She'll take the open 17-footer. Is good. Cuts it to 18. The closest Grambling's been in a while. Biggest lead was at 26 when it was 61-35. Here's Asia Richardson. Cuts through a little double team there. A reach-in foul is going to be called on Hill.
Chicago.
Caught it on Shekyla Hill. That's her second as the freshman from Little Rock. She's had a nice game for Grambling at 13 points. Little turnaround, 15-footer on the right baseline is good for Head, and she's had a big night. She's now got 15. Pull up for Taylor from 15, right side, no good. Battle for the rebound. Harris and Hill tie it up. Alternating possession will give it back to UAPB. Couple of freshmen there. Harris from Tuscaloosa, Alabama. For UAPB, Hill from Little Rock. .835 to go here in the game as we're in the fourth quarter now. UAPB still in control, up by 20, led by 19 at halftime, by as many as 26 in the third. Diamond Richardson, nice little knife through a double team there, but misses the runner. Here comes Andrews, will push it ahead, 3-on-2, a little spin move on the baseline, no good by Neal. Harris the rebound. Pine Bluff pushes ahead. Bruton wants to go all the way. That's going to be a charge as Hill got set in plenty of time and draws the charge on Bruton.
First team foul.
And I think a timeout was called there by Grambling. We'll keep it here. 30-second timeout called by Grambling State. 8:07 to go here in the fourth quarter. UAPB leading 69-49. Still waiting on a stat sheet. Never got one in the third quarter. Hopefully they'll bring us one. I think they're coming our way here in a moment. Men's action coming up for you shortly after this one, about 30 minutes after the conclusion of this game. As the UAPB cheer squad on the court right now, and they do an awesome job. And one of our male cheerleaders during a little contest they had after the game. He had a big dunk that actually made the news. And it was something to see. Kind of spread virally on social media. They're so athletic and do a great job, Miss Carolyn Blunt's cheer squad. Had some youth basketball here at halftime as well. Several schools here on hand tonight. So a lot of action going on. .807 to play here in the fourth. Lady Lions up by 20. Andrews to Hill in the corner. Off the bounce in the lane and gets the runner to go. As she continues to have a big game. She's got 15 now. Here's Bruton to Harris on the block. Score it and one. Nice pass by Bruton. And a strong finish there by the freshman, Shantayla Harris. She'll try to complete the three-point play. Harris now with four in the game. 71-52, UAPB leads it by 19, trying to push it back to 20. And missed the free throw. Nice little give and go there. Hill back to Lewis. Lewis missed it. Tie up. Alternating possession. It's going to stay with Grambling. Hill right side to Neal. Neal's step back, 17-footer is good. Just inside the three-point line on the right wing there. Neal's hit a couple of back-to-back jumpers. Lead at 17, the closest Grambling has been in a long time. Still 7 minutes to go. Asia Richardson with the basketball. Works it from right to left, picks up her dribble. Now Bruton comes to get it out high. Top of the key, works it left side. Off of a screen, little pull up, 12-footer is good. Destiny Bruton knocks it in, and Bruton now with 12 in the game. Yeah. 73-53, lead back to 20. Quick trigger three is good by Boyd. Boyd's come alive here in the second half. She's got 10 points now. I believe eight of those here in the second half, if not all 10. And a steal by Hill. She's going to go all the way for the easy layup. She continues to impress. And Shekyla Hill now with 17 points to lead Grambling, and Nate Kilbert calls a timeout. With 6:16 to play here in the fourth quarter, Lady Lions still in control, up by 15, but Grambling is cut into that 26-point lead and got it down to 15 here with still 6:16 to play. And no quit in these Tigers. Lady Lions will inbound it. Head left side of the floor here. Picks up her dribble. Out of Diamond Richardson. Bruton's got it out high. Left side to Diamond. Trying to get it down low to Head was Lewis and turns it over. Harris, rather. Now Harris will commit the foul here on the other end. Two free throws coming up for Neal. Onisha Neal, 5'8 sophomore out of Louisville, Texas. So the Lady Tigers starting to cut into this big lead. Still 5:50 to play. Free throw rims in and out, no good. Kind of got a line drive type of a shot. Does Neal. Does that one rattle in and out? One more coming up. And off the back of the iron, no good. Andrews had the rebound. Now a tie up. And Lady Lions got it and called a timeout. With 5:46 to go.
You feel it from the moment you enter our campus. It's a legacy of greatness. We are the Golden Lion family, committed to innovation and truth. We all come from different places, but now call the Pride Lands home. Whether it's the sciences, arts, or business, we're shaping the minds that one day will reshape the world. The University of Arkansas at Pine Bluff. Become a part of the Pride.
5:46 to play. We'll keep it here as that was the last timeout called, apparently, by the Lady Lions. Two left for Grambling with 5:46 remaining. That's 73-58 ball game, so Grambling is hung tough. Almost ran out of the gym earlier. UAPB had a 61-35, 26-point lead there in the third quarter. Still led by 20 coming in here to the fourth. And Grambling has tried to chip away at it. Got it down to 15 here. It will be Lady Lion basketball with 5:46 remaining. Head will inbound it. Here's Munir, midcourt, in trouble, needs some help. Hands it off to Asia. Asia, right side of the floor. Now she picks up her dribble. Bruton's got it. To head, turn around, 15-footer, right elbow, no good. And here comes Hill in transition. Off the glass, Taylor missed it. Hill gets it back. Misses it, partially blocked by Munir, maybe. UAPB's got it. Dodged a bullet there. Bruton will set it up. Just over five to play. Down low, head, got good position, misses it off the glass, trying to keep it alive. Taylor secures it for Grambling. Now he'll push it ahead. In the lane, the kick out. Boyd spots up for three. Not this time. Offensive rebound, Grambling, and a foul called underneath as Neal was fouled. Should be a media timeout here, but I'm not sure if they'll take it or not. .447. My understanding is that they would take a media timeout after the 5 minute mark in each quarter, but a couple of times they haven't done that. Here's a little pull up, 15 footer, no good by Boyd. Rebound, UAPB. Asia will push it ahead, gets it to Bruton across midcourt with it. 4:35 to go. Lady Lions up 15, 73-58. And a turnover. Trying to get it to Asia. Munir throws it away. 4:27 left. Still a lot of game here. Even though Grambling down 15 with the basketball, and you still don't feel entirely comfortable. Make it 13 now as Hill, with a little hesitation, dribble, drive, and score. Now pass deflected, stolen away by Andrews. So the lead's at 13 and a turnover. Grambling in the lane, pull up, Neal, no good. Rebound, Munir. And dodged a bullet, 4 minutes to go. Up 13, the Lady Lions need to finish this game off. Played brilliantly for three quarters, but have struggled a little bit here in the fourth. Need this basket. Asia missed it. Offensive rebound. McGee can't get the stick back. Knocked out of bounds, and I believe it's going to stay UAPB ball. 3:45 left. Grambling had a chance to cut it to 11. Couldn't do so. Munir off the inbound, lays it up and in. That was a big basket, pushes it back to 15. Here's Boyd, little up and under off the glass, score it and one. Little nice little scoop shot off the glass and got the foul. She's had a great second half, now 12 points. Boyd's got now 12 second half points. And free throws no good. Big miss there. 3.5 to play. Asia got the rebound. Trying to push it ahead. Break the pressure here. Bruton able to do so in the lane. A kick out. Now they'll work the clock a little bit. Up by 13 with just over 3 to play. Hesitation, dribble. Bruton fouled to the cup. Two shots. 3:13 remaining. 75-62. UAPB still in control, up 13, although Grambling has cut that 26-point lead in half. First free throw for Bruton is good. She's got 13 now. Bruton with 13. Asia Richardson's got 12, Diamond Richardson 11, and to lead the way with 15 is Nia Head. Bruton in and out, missed the second. And knocked out of bounds. Going to save a last touch by UAPB. So it'll be Grambling ball. They trail by 14. Hill in the lane. Pass to Neal. Misses the 12-footer. UAPB on a runout. Asia Richardson all alone for the easy layup. Transition basketball has been awesome tonight for UAPB. Fast break baskets. Nice crossover. Hill misses the layup, though. And offensive rebound by Lewis, and she's fouled. She'll shoot two. As Hill, you can see, she has got a lot of game. Freshman from Little Rock for Grambling State. First free throw, no good by Lewis. Second shot, no good. Munir battling the rebound, and Neal gets it for Grambling. Misses it. Munir gets it back, and then she's fouled. So Grambling missing some opportunities here. 78-62, UAPB still in control with 2:44 to go. And some big misses at the foul line by Grambling in the last couple of minutes here. Now it's starting to get late. UAPB still with a 16-point lead, maybe weathered that little storm there by Grambling. Here's Asia Richardson, out of McGee, back to Richardson. They're working around the perimeter here. Munir, 15 on the shot clock, 2:28 to play in the game. Munir, top of the key, gets it to McGee on the right block. Now to Asia Richardson on the right baseline drive. Whistle and a foul called. I believe, are they just going to say out of bounds? Going to say out of bounds off of Grambling. So UAPB will get it back with 8 on the shot clock. Inbound it to Munir, top of the key, down low. McGee, turn around, point blank shot in the lane, no good. Here comes Hill with it for Grambling. Bounce pass on the baseline. Taylor misses the open jumper. Asia Richardson in transition to Munir, gets it stripped. And out of bounds, UAPB ball with 2:01 to play. 78-62. UAPB leads by 16 with 2:01 to go here in the fourth quarter. Bruton inbounds it to Diamond Richardson, then gets it stolen away. Taken away by Lewis. Here comes Grambling in transition. Boyd, a little hesitation, dribble up and under, and somehow got it to go. Jasmine Boyd now with 14 second half points. Lead still 14 for UAPB with 1:40 to go. Richardson gets it to Asia Richardson here. Back to Bruton. Works on the clock a little bit. Nice pass underneath to Diamond Richardson. Back out to Munir. Asia Richardson, a little floater in the lane. No good. Going to call her for a charge. 1:19 to go. Third personal on Asia. UAPB 78-64. UAPB leads by 14 with 1:19 left. 3 awesome quarters of basketball for the Lady Lions. They built that lead up to 26 at one point in the third. Grambling has chipped away at it here in the fourth, but Lady Lions still in control. Here's another 3 by Andrews. She just continues to crank them up. Misstep. She's now 1 of 11 on her threes in the game. A tie up there on the rebound. Alternating possession gives it back to Pine Bluff. With 1:03 remaining, Pine Bluff will inbound it. Home run pass. Asia Richardson. Common theme. Fast break, basket layup is good. Seen a lot of that tonight. Underneath, Boyd partially blocked there by Asia. Asia steals it away, and then a foul is going to be called on Hill. With 48 seconds left, that should just about do it. Lady Lions lead by 16 here. Strong effort in the fourth by Grambling, but it got it down to 13 at one point. It was at 26, but couldn't get any closer. As the Lady Lions finish strong in the final 3 minutes here to seal the deal. First free throw for Bruton is good. She's got 14 now. Rims in and out on the second. She's got 14. Asia Richardson, team high 16. 11 for Diamond Richardson and 15 for Nia Head. Whistle and a foul called on the drive there by Hill. She's going to shoot two. And she's been the leading scorer with 19 points for Grambling, the freshman from Little Rock. Shekyla Hill looking for her 20th point. South Paul makes the first free throw, so she's got 20 in the game. A little bit of a homecoming. She's got a lot of family and friends here from Little Rock watching her play. And has had a great game, 21-point effort. Just over 30 seconds left. UAPB with the ball here. Drive in the lane, whistle and a foul. It's going to be called on Boyd. A reach in there as Asia was having to drive to the basket. His full court pressure by Grambling, not letting up with 28 seconds left. 81-66. Richardson looking to add a couple of more. Misses the first. And she's got 16 points to lead the way for UAPB tonight. Second shot is good, so she's got 17. Hill baseline pass wide open. No good by Lewis. Offensive rebound. Hill gets it partially blocked. Trying to go up for it again. Knocked out of bounds. Going to be Pine Bluff basketball. With just about 12 seconds left here. And UAPB up 82-66. And a foul called on Hill. A little block there on the baseline. That's her fourth on Hill, and it's going to be Bruton. Back to the foul line. And Coach Nate Kilbert applauding his team to pick up a big conference win here against a good Grambling team. This the first, Bruton makes the second. So she'll finish with 15 points. Just an all-around game by the Lady Lions tonight as Hill gets the layup with 5 seconds left. And then she knocks it out of bounds. Hill will finish with 23, the leading scorer in the game. Munir inbounds it to Bruton. She'll dribble it out. And that's going to do it. Lady Lions, a dominant performance. Win it 83-68 over Grambling State. Big win. Coach Nate Kilbert's Lady Lions. For our crew here tonight, Randy Kelly, Shelley Roby Ingram, Christopher Gates, Ariana Carmichael, and for Finley Hill back in the KUAP studios and courtside, Tim Stubbs, glad to have brought you the action here tonight and an emphatic win by the Lady Lions. 83-68. Men's action coming up for you shortly. Saying so long for now. Go Lions.